fish?
Have you ever wondered what these fish eat?
They eat plants, stupid.
But how do plants grow under the water without sunlight? Let's ask Professor. Professor, how do plants grow in the ocean without the sun?
Well, the plants that grow in the ocean do require sunlight. Sunlight can penetrate the ocean to a depth of about 600 feet. This zone is called the euphotic zone or sunlit zone. About 90% of animals and plants that live in the ocean are present in this zone. So plants that grow here, like seaweed or kelp, do grow in the presence of sunlight. However, these plants do not require air to grow.
What about plants that grow at depths greater than 700 feet?
Well, plants cannot grow there as there is no sunlight.
Oh, I understand now that sunlight is important for plants to grow both on land and water.
Excuse me, may I please see the card that you are holding?
Sure. This is a birthday card. Are you looking for a birthday card too?